So this is a 2012 Golf R, and this is the side-to-side slider. The black plastic on the right is the side-to-side belt crank, and inside that slot is a white plastic stock slider. This is a 6-speed transmission, so we're going to show you the slop. So you can see how much movement there is in the white side-to-side slider. That slop reduces your accuracy on shifting. So we're going to replace that with a Dieselgeek Superslider, and I'll show you.